Atlas Realty, MrDreamHome.com. Once again, another property to review for a client. Today, we are going to be looking at the property at 11314 Menodora. List price $244,900 in the neighborhood of Shady Hollow. The listing is courtesy of Private Label Realty. First off, grass looks really green. However, I'm no expert on this, but I would say that this is just winter rye. So if I had to guess, all this will be dead by the time summer gets here. Anyhow, and that's just a guess. I don't know grass enough to be able to tell you that's a fact. So kind of a nice little side entry garage here. And then let's take a look around inside. Nice oak trees. Roof looks pretty good. Here's just an interesting roof lesson. If you look at the shingles, I'm going to stop here and get closer. You see how they're kind of dimensional looking? They're not flat. Now that's a kind of a dimensional shingle look. They're 25 to a 30 year shingle. Of course, just recently Home Depot changed the way that they rate shingles. So now their old 20 year shingle is now a 25 year shingle. They don't make a 20-year shingle anymore, so I guess this would make that roof a 30- or 35-year shingle. Anyhow, all right, into the house. We've got the living room. This is one of those light tubes. It's actually not a light. It's a skylight that just goes up and makes light for the house. We've got some updated fans here. The carpet is older carpeting. As you see here, the dining room here right off the entryway. Real nice, looks like ceramic tile. And the entry door there. Come through this way, we've got the kitchen. Just an overview here. We've got a little box out windows, nice. Can lighting. All the popcorn's been removed from the ceiling. We've got some nice appliances here, stainless appliances. These are a little bit nicer, GE profiles. Just a close up of the granite counters. And behind me here is the laundry room, very large. Laundry room, and I would say these cabinets are probably updated. Yeah, they may be original, just painted. Electric cooktop, which I know for the client I'm taking this video for is not going to be happy about. Eat-in dining area, and there's supposed to be a dog in the backyard, so I'm probably not going to get a chance to go back there, but we can at least kind of take a look around. Wow, great yard. Once again, I think that's winter rye, though. I think all that grass will be dead by summer. Really large backyard. Nice trees, too. Let's see if we can get a better view here. Nice 2-inch faux with blinds. Yeah, you can kind of see how far that yard goes back. It's a pretty good size yard, though. And I don't see the dog, but he may be hiding back there somewhere. All right, on to the bedrooms. Oh, here's another little skylight. And when I say little, I mean little. All right, here's our furnace. The moment of truth. Well, not bad. If I had to make a wild guess, I'd say that's 10 to 12 years old. And that is a wild guess. We got a bedroom. Popcorn on the ceiling still. And I tried to turn the light on, but apparently I'm not proficient. I'm pulling the cords on a fan. Long hallway there. We've got the secondary bathroom. Original countertops probably. Maybe updated tile flooring in here. Shower looks to be in good shape, although is a bit dated. Okay, we've got the baby's room. Popcorn on the ceiling's in here too, and actually really everywhere it looks like, except for the main room there and the kitchen. Master bedroom's got a real nice coffered ceiling to it. And we also have another exterior door to get out to the patio. I like the bathroom. I've already been in here, but like the bathroom. This looks like a real slate floor to me. And a slate shower. There's no bathtub in here, but they've got a slate shower in here, which is nice. And a little seat. And something I've never seen before. This is actual cedar flooring. It really is real cedar. I've heard of cedar-lined closets. I've never heard of a cedar-floored closet, but maybe it has the same effect, and it'd be kind of neat to walk on, I'd say. And that is more or less the house. We've got updated countertops in here, too. Oh, and this is a nice little accent wall. I actually didn't notice the first time I came through here. And that is it. Thanks for watching.